Check it out first.
Why, I'm hot.
The alligators. You're not fooling anyone.
Gets hot.
How many times you have to hear this? It gets hot, but not like this.
Yeah, no, clean hot. Log cabins, ski lifts, snow plows, snowballs.
How come I have such a weird brother?
Snowball fights and no alligators.
Hey, come on, Cuba, that's not a toy.
He's dead. Hey, leave it, fart face.
No, don't!
What a bastard.
Don't worry, we'll get it back.
It matters. Remember what happened to your daddy?
Oh, Mom, come on.
Oh, you love to go fast, just like you.
I'm relieved that darn bike is gone.
Are you gonna eat those? It's him. Where's my pumps?
What time you coming home?
Bring it back. Not Hubert Pyatt.
Yes, it will. He's just getting even. Eat your supper.
He better not hurt that bike. He better not even scratch it.
I'm getting my bike back. I'm all right.
Well, I got my bike back.
You think he's cute?
Yeah, she thought Hubie Pie was cute. Well, let's go.
No, you're staying here. Watch him, Ophelia.
Uh-oh. Jean.
She didn't get the money. I knew it.
You can't just take it.
Hey, look at what I found. Hey, let go of my sister.
You do as I say.
Did you get the money?
Wait. Call the police.
Huh?
So her pals could empty the register.
Nobody moves. You let her go and give us the money.
I keep a loaded gun in the cap.
It's empty?
Sam! I'm getting out of here!
You killed him!
He said it wasn't loaded. You heard what he said? He said it wasn't loaded. I didn't mean to shoot him. Moved it like a sheep in the vice. Sad. Sitting like a jug eating my head. I can't.
direct from the scene of the shooting. Police have not yet...
Thank you, Ed Saunders, judge, voice of the Texas Riviera. You peel them, we deal them. Jump when
I hear this claim to line love.
If there's gonna be a manhunt, they better cover the whole state.
Why don't we go to Vermont? They'll never find us there.
We don't have enough gas to get out of Corpus.
Then we'll steal it. We're outlaws, right?
No stealing. We may be outlaws, but we're not crooks.
I'm a hungry outlaw. Where's breakfast?
They got pancakes in Vermont. Real maple syrup from a tree.
Stop thinking about your stomach. What about Mr. Pyatt? What if he's dead?
Yeah, I asked for your help, remember?
But you're ruining everything. We never even left Texas.
Suppose they're fooling us.
You'll see. They'll give us play money.
Hey, let's take a vote. Majority rules.
No vote. I decided. Come on, Binks.
Are you sure it's the money? Okay, 10-4, Roger, over and out.
Wait! Freeze!
There's nobody here that's gonna hurt you.
Freeze!
We can eat plants and leaves and stuff. Yeah, I'll go hunting.
Wait till my dad sees this.
Who says your dad is gonna see it?
What's this?
I think it's chicken.
Yeah, it doesn't taste like chicken.
When you're rich, food isn't supposed to taste like what it is.
We're on TV.
Holy shit.
Well, hello.
He lives here. What's your name? He knows who we are.
Hey, you're a dead man, Lloyd.
Look, I'm just a man.
Look who it is.
That sucker.
I'll change the channel. Who wants to hear this?
I do.
You like anything that's on the TV.
Caliber, however, no shots were fired.
Late model, I wish.
The victim who was held at gunpoint.
I love it. We're everywhere.
Fire.
And then they broke open the register and cleaned it out. Took $427.
Great, now we're thieves.
Probably took it himself.
Bastards, they're all a bunch of liars.
How can they say things like that?
We can say anything. We're news now.
I cannot live.
Is that a boy or a girl?
The young lambs crying through the frost.
She dressed up as a man, all the French followed her to fight the English.
But without these things.
Did she win?
Truth.
Then what?
The French.
All right! Hey, what's such a great idea?
Move a little to your left.
Hello, everybody!
Binks, you're in the way.
Hey, what are those, uppers or downers?
For asthma. You want one? St. Joan.
Binks! They're saying goodbye.
They don't have to take forever.
Lloyd, cute, huh, Billy J?
He gave this to you? Far out.
That's what I call making an impression.
Whoa!
Hello, Ma. Sorry.
These are heavy-duty criminals.
Are we gonna do this thing or what?
Listen, this was your idea. Be serious.
Yeah.
You guys are really boring.
Hey, listen to this.
Listen, Billie Jean. Come on down to C101 in beautiful Corpus Christi and collect yourself a brand new Yamaha, courtesy of Douglas Motorcycle on North Lawn, where fair is fair.
Did you hear that?
A Yamaha? Are you serious?
He's worth $10,000.
No negotiations. What a hard ass.
Did you guys rob that liquor store in Galveston?
Yeah, that was us. No way, guy. We don't do schools.
Now those are real bullets! Shut up the tire!
No, I haven't. It's about time.
Gross!
I hear anything but the wind and the hiss of the snowflakes as they land all around you.
I was scared.
So was I.
Why were they shooting at us?
Well, you're getting this all mixed up. We start stealing cars. Who's gonna care about a motor scooter?
We have got to have wheels.
It's not.
Okay, that's the way you want it. I'm not your class.
There they are.
All right, run!
Oh, I was so scared I wouldn't find you.
I knew you'd come here. And you can take over.
Take over what?
Guarding the hostage.
Hi.
I'd sure like to see that scooter fixed. Better than new. Hey, where's the scooter? I don't see the scooter. Far out.
We love you, babe!
It's not her! Not Billie Jean! It's her brother!
Shut up, Hubie!
You little faggots! Would you shut up, dork?
It was cold, but this is ridiculous.
Far out.